No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Land ho.
Perfect.
Wait just a minute.
Yar! You must ask permission before setting foot, or peg, on another captain's boat.
And you say I'm the dork?
Takes one to know one.
One amulet. Coming right up.
Okay, I think it goes... Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on.
Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on.
Thanks, Max.
Time to stick the amulet to the telescope. Then Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair. This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something. Score! One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
Ahoy, Bluebeard!
I have brought the stickiest tape in all the Seven Seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag.
Just like old times. Huh, Max?
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah. Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with... something?
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something. I think the drawing should turn the real world into something piratey. Can't line it up with anything. Maybe I'm not holding it right. I just don't see it yet. Maybe if I just keep rotating. I'm so close. I just need... Got it.
Yes! You rock!
Where is it?
Here?
Okay, take a step right. No, no, the other right.
My other right or your other right?
My other right.
Got it. Wait, what?
Just go that way. Perfect. Now come towards me. Bingo.
That is not what we buried.